grab all of them.
Yeah, magenta.
2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then I need some more space.
I'm curious if you can actually just craft the in-betweens.
Sand.
You can craft that directly. Interesting.
Craft what?
Magenta dye. If you put two red in different slots and white, you'll get four.
Cool. So I just went the roundabout way of doing it. Got pink and purple and magenta. You'd have a chest.
There's a chest over here in this chest.
The chest chest?
Chest chest.
The chest chest has a chest in it. Sorted. All the colours of the rainbow. All the colours of Minecraft die anyway.
I don't see any green in here. We have enough green. Ow.
Does he have any idea what it takes to get my skin?
He just did it. So.
So have you decided on a colour yet?
No. I've just been sort of opening chests here. Pretending like I'm doing stuff.
Yeah, I've noticed.
I want something darker, but I don't know.
Well, the only thing that's likely to go with red is black, grey. Maybe light grey, but that might not be dark enough. Green would be a good idea. Blue would work.
Black clay.
No, we transferred it. Uncolored clay here.
I've got a stack and 3/4.
Cool. Make them black.
Okay. Might check on the squid farm after this.
There we go, black terracotta. I got loads. We just go in plain black.
Do you have a better idea? I'm all patterned out.
Maybe a combination between black terracotta and black clay.
Oh shit, we forgot to light this up.
And I have no weapons.
Killed the creeper. putting it there. You see?
Tell me we get.
Waste.
Do it further out because of this.
Oh, yeah, good call. Just,
I have literally no tools. Have you run out?
Yes. Thank you.
Blocks to delete. Can you get rid of these extras? I didn't do that line because I figured it was going to be roof space.
Yeah, but you can see it from here. So.
Ah.
So I did it right there. These extras.
Yep, those extras. Three extras was probably pretty good considering.
Great. Ceiling time.
Yay.
Away. Brick.
We could have a look at the patterns again. Nice cyan one with red one, not a red one.
So the black and red.
I need to turn off my bloody resource pack.
Looks interesting.
They look better.
I see.
There's no sort of pattern that you need to... No, it's not far off. But I... Hang on. Put the resource pack back. Come on. Come on. You can do it. Okay. Send you picture. Actually, it's not even in there. There we go.
Interesting.
Okay, get my tools.
Well, there's still like the little white bit. Yeah, that does look. We've already used this for a ceiling over here. Something different. It's right here.
Okay, what are we using here?
This one was the...
Oh man, that looks so much better in this. Seriously. Have a look.
Actually fairly similar, just
similar,
high resolution.
But still smoother, nicer.
It's high resolution, so
yeah.
Still messes up in goes from vertical to horizontal.
Doesn't look so bad.
That's not...
If you're looking at it flat.
Ah, I forgot about this room. Can we just live in this room?
I know, it's awesome. It's the best room ever. Nice plain red ceiling. We need to work on rooms like this. Do more of them. That took me a while as well to figure out what was patterned like that on the floor in Journey Map. Because the patterns, the blue stands out. One more image coming your way. Bigger ceiling for this.
I would say if we use the blaze.
Black. I've got it. I'm not very good with it.
some more black.
There we go. That coat matches both colours. Hey, I did it.
Congrats. Assuming this looks better too. This one's weird. It doesn't, at least in the deep.
There
we go. It doesn't line up. It does. No, it's like the background part.
Shame they don't go together very well. If they merged together properly, it would be so much better. There you go, that's grey and black. Pick a colour.
Black.
I've got
a stack and a half cooking up over here.
I've got two stacks and 41 available.
Right.
Has that been updated recently?
Is this a different? I was looking at this just a second ago before you took them off. Left corner. It's white, whereas this one was pink. Yes. Both pink.
They're slightly different shades.
This might just be the.
Our communication book's still there. Oh. When was the last time we updated that?
Probably before we moved.
Bedroom walls finished. Need a roof on it. Maybe something a little flatter than we normally do. Well, you normally do. Come on, black. That was a very long time ago, because that was upstairs.
Yeah.
In the main hall. Which I can't even remember how to get to these days.
we moved the staircase, didn't we?
Yes. There is five ways in, one from up on the second level.
We removed the staircase, that's what it is.
There's two the from only the upper way. Level, the second level of council chambers.
You gotta go through the gallery. Towards the halls and then to the left. Stairs.
Through here. Or you could
Or through the council chamber.
This way.
Or via the outside.
Or via the inside of the towers. But we didn't actually put a way into them on each floor. Oh, yes, we did.
Yeah, there should be a way into them.
Tight stairways.
This goes anywhere. This goes
There's
to
a gap
the bottom.
Here for no reason. Oh, look. It's a gap. There's nowhere.
Heck. Wait, hold on. This,
Right.
Yeah, okay, so this used to be... This used to be how you got into this room.
Yeah.
This was the stair. This is where the stair used to be.
Yeah.
Now this is just a sort of a secret room which can only be accessed by here. One of each kind for that.
Down the hall. Then we're back in the gallery.
There, filled in.
Cool.
Yeah, that almost looks a little worse, the gallery ceiling, in fact. Just because it looks like it doesn't blend as well, it's more where it goes between the different colors.
Yeah. Meow.
You came out of nowhere there.
Yep. It's a corridor.
What?
Fix the corridor. Just outside the room. Now blends perfectly. Just need to work out the other side of the wall. Copy the pattern on the other side, but it's an arch.